Hello, my name is Gabriel. Welcome to this video about the censorship situation, the media, and independent journalism in Singapore. According to Reporters Without Borders, Singapore ranks 157 in the world for censorship. My question is, which are the chains of independent journalism in Singapore face government censorship? Let us begin number one. The Committee for the Protection of Journalists affirmed that the government of Singapore, Prime Minister Lee Hsien, suspend the license of the internet to the media and independent and critical journalists because they publish information about the government at its relations with corruption case. Number two, the government creates the Media Development Authority, an organization that limits the freedom of independent journalists and control the content of the media. Singapore's sirens seek independent information only, but government has censored many journalists. So, case of censorship, the only system for information between either from the Israeli. Another case is the association of the major of the independent journalist Leon Sis, which on his Facebook news that the minister was in the case of the act of defamation for news operation of weak money be the prender. The only thing in the case is the has removed the cons and suspended independent journalists and media. But are the chains of independent journalists in Singapore? The international censorship made free of exception. Also, journalists have the right to report on any person and public view, which information is not efficient. Next, a practical collective. The chains that the jury of Singapore not consider is due to the people of Caucasian survivors.